Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Oh damn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm a asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back.
I hope this face cam. I hope this works. I don't know. I haven't used a face cam in a while, so. I had to take off my headset because the sound doesn't work on when I record on my screen, so. Yes. Oh wait, that tree was levitating. Magic. Magic tree. I got magic wood here. Can you Why am I like, I'm kind of tired. When I'm tired, I get hyper. I'm not tired, I'm wide awake, actually. All right, Minecraft. I know how to play Minecraft, right? I think so. I don't know. Last time I checked, I knew how to play Minecraft. I think I know how to Minecraft. I think you dig in Minecraft. You go mining in Minecraft, and then you craft in Minecraft, and you do stuff in Minecraft. I don't even know. I'm gonna go take a chill pill. Hold on, I'll be right back. Back. Took a chill pill. Now I'm good. Should kick in 3 hours. Stone Age. I don't know what chair I'm sitting in right now. Thing broke. I'm just sitting in a chair. Don't judge my mining skills. They're just overpowered. Just stop. I don't think I might not like cut because like, I don't know. I feel like you guys want to like, I don't know. I feel like you guys want to see my thinking strategies right here. I don't know. My epic thinking strategies. Okay, I'm actually gonna move away. What did I just pick up? Okay. We could find a mansion, but it's like impossible. So. You don't just like find a mansion off spawn. Uh-oh, my computer's making weird noises. I think the fan just turned on. And I just took damage. Also, if you're wondering, if you guys are probably, some of you are like, James, you should do hardcore Minecraft. Too hard. Hardcore is too hard for me. I like normal Minecraft. Normal Minecraft is fun. Normal Minecraft is easy. Yeah, good. Moo Moo Cow is here. No, I messed up. Like the video if you think I can beat the Ender Dragon in 10 episodes. I think it'll happen maybe if I think about it. And subscribe and like the video and comment, all three of them, if you think I should make a series. And then subscribe, like the video, comment, and turn on the bell if you think I shouldn't make a series. There, see? Okay. And you can comment what game you actually want me to play. Because, like, I don't know. I don't know what you want me to play. Honestly, I just do what I want to do because nobody suggests anything for me. Ooh. Oh, my computer fan's turning on. Ah, scary. Epic. Hardcore parkour. Hardcore parkour. Ooh, iron. What am I doing? I don't know. There's lava over there. Ooh, there's a lot of iron. Oh, and seed. That's the seed if you want to play with in the same, like, in the same world as me. Like, if you want to have the same world generation as me. Which you probably don't, because I don't know. Coal. This table that I'm sitting at is so annoying. It goes... I got 14 iron already. I'm good to go. I just need this coal. Okay. Furnace. No, stop. Okay, let's go mining. Make a sword. No. Bad zombie. Come here, boy. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill your friend. I'm sorry. Run away. Turn down my volume because I'm going to die. This isn't, like, this is, like, this cave is really good for iron. Oh, see? What did I tell you? Best cave in the world. It's the greatest cave in all of existence. I'm actually gonna make a chest plate first. God, I'm gonna fall. I'm like messing up. Okay, I'm gonna make. Wait, how much do I have? 20. Okay, so I'm gonna make a sword. Well, I have a stone sword. I guess I'm fine. I'm gonna make a pickaxe. There we go. And I'm gonna make a chest. And then I'm gonna kill myself to get more health. Or hunger bars, I mean. Well, both, pretty much, I guess. I can't press any buttons. I was broken for a minute. Alright, I died. See, told you. Oh. I couldn't set my respawn point. Oh well. At least I know where I'm going. Think that was kind of dumb. I don't know why I did that. I went this way, right? Yes, I was this way. My fan is turning on again. I was this way, right? I think so. I think I was this way. Where's that? Where's Mr. Iron Cave? Cave of Iron. I went this way, right? I don't know. I think I went this way. I'm lost. I think I went up this hill. Mountain. Hill. Thing. Oh, yeah. I think I did. Did I go in this cave, though? Maybe? Which cave did I go in? Does anyone remember? Did I even go in a cave? I'm lost. I'm gonna have to look at my recording. Did I come through this way? No. I already looked this way. What am I doing? Why am I doing? Oh, here it is. Okay. Whee! Oh, there's iron up there, I just realized. Calm down. Where are you? Come here, boy. I will end you. There's a skeleton here, right? I'm just gonna explore a little bit. More iron. This cave is beautiful. Most beautiful cave I've ever seen. So much iron in it. Uh-oh. Stop, 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 stop. No, go away, go away. Bad. Bad zombie. Oh, more iron, of course. I definitely walked by this, and one of you definitely was like in the comments. You were like, "You missed the iron." Dude, I have a lot of iron. Let's just make a full set of stuff. Here we go. Now I am beautiful, and I'm actually gonna wait. Okay, I'm doing the math. I can make one of these things and one of these things. Yes, Iron Man. I am Iron Man. Should I make a shovel? I don't know. I should definitely maybe set up like a house. Because that's what normal Minecrafters do, I think. But I'm not sure. I'm not a normal Minecrafter. I'm just a James. Uh-oh, how do I get up? No. Uh-oh, that's not good. I'm gonna cry. I'm definitely gonna die. I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna make a little gravestone here. He's coming over. No. Come here, boy. Fight me. It was close. I almost won. All right, I'm gonna get some food, though. I'm sorry. I didn't want to have to do this. I'm sorry. You wanna know what my brother does when he's like attacking me for some reason? He goes. does that. Like in real life. Monty beats me up. Because I'm weaker than him. He's a big buff guy. I'm a little skinny boy. Come here. I'm hitting him so fast, he doesn't even feel it. I got him. I'm sorry, pig. I had to do that. I'm sorry. Uh-oh, zombie. Oh, shoot. I will only do this to pigs, I promise. Come on, pig. Let's go. Run. Go as fast as you can. Run. Skip the cow. Cows are useless. I don't know why cows are even in this game. I mean, you can get leather from horses, so cows are useless. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff here. Stop, 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 stop it. Stop. If one of them hits me, I'm gonna go full rage mode. I forgot, I took the water away. I forgot, I put my stuff up there. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. I put my stuff up there. Why would I jump down? If I knew. No? Don't see me. You don't see me. This is how I play Five Nights at Freddy. I'm like, you don't see me, bro. You're just bad. Your eyesight's bad. Big noob. Big noob skeleton. Me when I play Five Nights at Freddy's. In Five Nights at Freddy's, you should be able to just get out of your chair and just, yeah. Like, Five Nights at Freddy's 1. Oh, man, I'm dead. See? I'm not the best Minecraft player, as you can tell. This is why I would not do well in hardcore mode. At all. Not one bit. Just immediately die. Especially because it's hard mode. If you die, it gets deleted. There's an Enderman. I kind of need him, but I'm scared to fight him. Where's my grave? Where did I put my grave? It's up there? Yeah, I see the chest. If the skeleton hits me, he has aimbot and I'm gonna report him. All right. Oh, a bow. Thank you, sir. Whew. I need string for a bow because this one's like dead. Oh, he didn't even drop string. Nice. I need feathers for arrows, though. I'm sorry, chicken. Can I have feathers? No? No feathers? Okay, baby chicken. Can I just pick these up? Nope, no, not happening. That's fine. There's a spider over there. String. Oh, I didn't crit hit him. I didn't hit him with a crit. That's why he exploded. Why am I aim so bad? Oh, finally a feather. It only took 60 seconds to get a feather. It's about time. In real life, you can just beep, beep, take one off. But in this game, you have to literally murder the chicken. Alright, I need flint. Luckily, I'm in one of these places, and there's usually patches of flint everywhere. Usually. Or, well, gravel. Whatever. I have an idea. What are the chances of getting flint from gravel? Is it like a 20% chance? Or is it like a zero? Where did the other one go? Oh, it's right here. Yeah, I think it's a 0% chance because this is not working. Can I just have, like, flint? I need more than two for arrows. This is not working. Oh my god, finally. Okay. Is five enough for like that'll make five arrows. I'm gonna have to like save my arrows. Once I get an infinity bow, I'll be good to go. Okay, sticks, feathers. Alright, ready? Boom. Oh, it gives you four. I knew that. It's 78. Okay. That's fine. Well, I think that's gonna do it for today's video. So, if you enjoyed, hit the like button. And subscribe. See you in the next one, boys.